Obingelela ngwenyama wonyawo lamliko so Obingelela ngwenyama inyawo lamliko so Ebingelela ndumnyama inyawo lamliko so Ngiyakhuleka ngiyakhuleka mathonga ngithi ngiyakhuleka bothi boshibura bomlethe boramalobela bomaleba timkamuka lobulisa inyanga yompedi ngulisa balapha emakhaya ngenkulu injabulo lobuliselwe inyanga yompedi sangoma inyanga le umuntu melapha indabuko siza abantu sikunemini kwaleseguli basho umntimu ngithi kunina wena muntu othi ngifuna ukubhula umkhuluthi awona tell you iqiniso namhlanje ukuthi ubhula lokubhula ngamalini wabantu kizo ngifonela mkhulu mali no consult for mkhulu mali bakwethu ni consult ngemali engange 500 rand uma usefonini wena uthumela imali engange 500 rand bese ngiyakhulela what do you do ngihlola baya i WhatsApp thokoza abantu abadala uma ngihlola baya i WhatsApp wena ufika uthathe amanamba kamkhuluthi umwhatsapp ngicela umwhatsapp bese uthokoza mkhulu bengicela ukuzobhula bese wena khehla lamakhehla ufaka imali kwiCapitec bank yami mhlawumbe for example 0763248763 amanamba lawa kuregistwe ina iCapitec bank kamkhuluthi bese noma wena ufake imali kwiaccount ye NEDBANK 81989637 3 NEDBANK service account KG Hoti kula khona ufike amba walo usende i proof of payment your proof of payment is so seriously yadingakala bakwethu yadingakala because lento leziyamunithi kuna abantu bazimonitor umuntu uzakhathi ukukhuluma namhlanje awangibhuleli uma usekhuluma nami sekhuluma la ngeninkani e serious kali kodwa umuntu akazange athumela i proof of payment ajike futhi apost ukuthi mina hothi sangikhulisha abantu yami wibuze ukuthi ebantwini abayi 300 ngibabhula mhlambe in 2 days noma 3 days ngikhethe nje ukudla 500 yakho we 1 kanti unani lengaka yini lengaka lo nayo so kanjalo nje bakwethu ngibhula ngemali engange 500 over the phone then facially ngibhula ngemali engange 1000 rand thokoza abantu abadala ngikhuluma amaqiniso ngikhuluma iqiniso ngikhuluma nawe umuntu osemakhaya wena umuntu oseCape Town ethanda ukuthi inkundla nibhule ngoba niyezwa ukuthi ubhula kanjani umuntu mephiwe uphiwe bakwethu bakhona abantu abaphiwe yabona ngisi skhathi lesi I'm one of abantu abaphiwe angifuni ukujela mama yebo ukhuluma umuntu omdala uthini kanti mangaba ngisimo sempilo umuntu kuthiwa imali yala abantu bahluphekile ba imali yala emsebenzini umuntu imali ayingini umuntu akakuthi imali uyenza njani ngayo ngikhuluma nawe lohlele emakhaya kunzima your financial situation is so bad usho umuntu omdala kungalendlala leba kwethu la kubhulwa ngayo kubhula umkhuluthi umkhuluthi ubhula yonke into ushonelwe unengane ehambayo awazi ukuthi inkinga kunenkinga ehlala ngaphakathi endlini awu uyabhula umkhuluthi aza kuthumela abantu bakhe noma kuze namathuba uma ukuthi uyafonda lokho afika ekhiphe lento lekuphazamisa endlini inyanga lesebenzayo kunabantu abadliwa izinto ngaphakathi esiswini anazi ukuthi umuntu uphethwe yini ingane ehlezi ikhala mama la every day every night la anilethi ingane umkhuluthi nikhwela umuntu uhlele endlini uyozafe lo muntu lo ehlele endlini kuthiwa khale nje ngikhanda for 2 weeks ikhanda ikhanda samisa ka doctor kipa fika kipa funda ukubona idoctor aya kwenye idoctor afuna ukuthi nje ukumbona kube 1.5 kodwa emva kwalokho nahluleka nje ukuthi lethi ingane kumkhuluthi umkhodi ayibona lento lesikhulu ehlupha lengane le yini all the time when you consult abantu abelungu consult achana umuntu endabuko umuntu omnyama ngoba umoya mkhulu kunento lezinto esiswini sithanda kakhulu uyofa amaphilisi usazofa amaphilisi usazofa amaphilisi khona umunye mama ngamelapha kuyikuthi la indaba ningiboni amakhefu zakhe wayesephilisi emfake insimbi amaphilisi amudle amudla ngaphakathi afaka insimbi la uma ngikhuluma lento leyo YouTube ngikhuluthi sasizalo sinithi so angaza ngisay but into lezi ngikhuluma izonke nje ukuthi mhlambe ngisifunde maphepheni ukujela izinto ezakala ebusuku nemini ubusuku nemini ngahamba ngayiqinisa umuze ukulundi la isifasa lami lafika la jwani nabantu la ezimhlola ngakhipha itiko losha lakubhekile straight ngibheke ngumonke umuntu The very same abantu umuntu omnyama ngikhela ngabonye ngayo kusasa ujika athi wena umthakathi ngobe yalo ubhadala imali yakho. Babwethu, mina uma ngathi kuwe ikhona into esola phegcini ikhona. You know ngibhula ukuthabula abantu from USA bazela ngizobabhula. Ngizobasebenza abantu. Uma ngibhula kubulela straight ngithi kwaso uthi ngikhuledwe la ngiyazi ngithi kanti ubuza kumina for ini manje ukuthi buyazi kanti ubhula into oyaziyo bantu omnyama nilahlekile ubhula usuke uze kuhoti uzobhula into oyaziyo awubhula into oyaziyo muze kimi uma uze kumkhulu uthi uzobhula ubhula isimo that's why bathi you are consulting a spiritual healer ngizokwahle bantu and a spiritual healer watching in English, Engile, Nigeria, but eyes of the gods. Yes, I'm eyes of the gods, which is true. Because of Nibona is in this morning, our pants. Ugu Rongu Jayo, into Nigeria Chomala, Minaya was to give. Umafia, which could be so pasha when a new moose. Into, if you gave away him, if you were about to Zami, we see freedom to the high. Longa years won't to an bakwethu ngisebenza abantu day and night ngisiza abantu uma uzobhula kahoti if uyazi into yokuhluphayo ungabhuli kumina ungabhuli kumina uma uzobhula kuhoti if uzela kushira tshitshi kumthunzi wentaba umuntu laramazuba lingakhe urhulile aphana nyakathini lefasini msanyibula sisemawundile inyanga yathwasa mandulo kakhulu umuntu osena more than 40 years kwinyanga uma ngisalwasisangibulisa le nto lobunyanga uma uzobhula kumina make sure ukuthi ubhula isimo ngoba awuyazi ukuthi what is causing this but then if when you know hlala kanjalo wazi kanjalo uma mina ufuna ukubhula kumina babuthi ngiyashweleza kehle angazi ukuthi kwenze njani amabhizinisi amamile ama-truck amile akuna nto yaphambili akuna nto yemuva ngiza njani-ke mina umuntu bengisokolisa ngithi yena gogo ngiyabona ingathi yonke into ngathi awuyazi hey angiyazi le nto le mina ngaze ngiyibone hey mkhulu mina angiyazi le nto le ngithi thatha imali yakho bese ukhululeke by the day usuyazi wobuya kumina njengomunye ngambhula ngamtshela ukuthi imali le ojoyina itshontshiwe le mali ayitshontshiwa khona endlini wathi kimi imali ibheke yonke indawo ngathi lithi thonga imali khona endlini ngathi kuye nathatha imali yakho uhambe nayo kodwa uma le mali ungayithola endlini kuyoba isicalekiso empilweni yakho heyi wabuye umama mkhulu ngiyaxolisa yazi imali engiyitholile mina ngazi ukuthi ngayifaka kanjani emcamelweni azangiyibone ethi ubheke konke endlini and mind you uma uzobhula kahuthi ungabhuli ukuthi imoto yakho itshontshiwe kuphi ungabhuli yonto le yakho le nto leyo ngoba ukubhula imoto bakwethu ngiyayibona imoto ukuthi nayo yayihambe enorwest then what you do zikhona iy'moto engiyiwisayo mina ngiyaziwisa imoto I don't like kukhona ezinye ezingabuyi ngoba otsotsi manje nabo baya ey'nyangeni before bayenzani bazojontsha into zenu bajike futhi nabo otsotsi labo futhi bajontshe into yakho bayishaye le kude empumalanga bafike bayisikribe ngakhiphe enye imoto isiscratchiwe iphelile bayiphenbithile bayikhiphe kwasana mama sinjalo futhi ngikhiphe imoto mkhulu washo njalo kumnika umnini wayo mkhulu ungakhiphe imoto kodwa bona imoto yakho namanje bayenzeni how kanti ubufuna ukuthi bayenzeni noma ufuna imoto yakho wena wawufuna ubayenzeni noma ufuna imoto yakho wena inyanga le ekhuluma emkhulu ukuthi umuntu uprofita abantu inyanga isiza abantu le the reason why ngibhula abantu nge-R1,000 it is mainly because usuke ungene esikhuhlwini kamkhulu ukuthi then wonke umuntu ongena esigodlweni kamkhulu uthi kunesandla esiphakama esimbusisayo that's why you see the money ba idabula amonto thokozani banabantu bakithi fane yazi le nto leyo the reason why niwona kubhula nge-R500 is because maybe because of i-R200 yasemathongeni akithi kobaba i-R200 yasemathongeni akithi komama bese i-R100 i-R50 yasemathongeni komama abantu abahamba kuyingane bese i-R50 yasemathongeni kobaba abantu abahamba yini kuyingane angaze ngisho ukuthi mthini kunamadlozi ahamba kuyingane kungalindelwe ukuthi umuntu wakhona ngaba yini kungaba yingane
gun by the time. What you have a use. So that you give a use at an early time. That's why my lamb could use a bill. The lamb at 200, you might like a woman, a mother's language, a woman. So you manage them pulling high. They say, give a name to Chua, I am reading your life. I am reading your money. I am fixing your money. Lapho ke ngizwe ngifuna ukuthi umthumele imali engange 1000 lokhele endlini emva kwalokho ngithole iglass lamanzi. Kwangathi bangitholela manje kuyoba nzima. Iglass lamanzi. Hayi ungalethi ngihlale yakhe bazozo, bazozo mntana. Iglass lamanzi. Iglass lamanzi, the reason why ngikumisa kuneyinyanga ekopayo, ukopa into omuntu bese enzela abantu iphithiphithi ya. Bese iglass lamanzi leli uzokuphathela imali engange ama 500 out 2. Then ngilukisa isimo sakho semali se-America. I'm fixing your financial situation use England mina ngihlelila. Then you see imanga zakhe. Ngifuna amanzi. Uthi mkhulu mina ngishoshwa imali and ngizwile ukuthi uthulungisa ngale 1000 rand uma umuntu engezikwe bese ngikulungisele imali. Bese ngikulungisele imali. Ngikhuleke ngokho komkhulu kokuthi koshukura komnethi koramalobela abantu bonke abashana kuyinyanga futhi kuyizangoma ngikhuluma la ngomlando wakithi kwabantu abashana kwabaprofetikazi namaprofeti ngikhuluma ngochira chichi ngikhuluma ngoramasobani ngikhuluma ngamadlozi ngikhuluma ngobatsubani abantu lineje yabo selo kwaba yinyanga belapha abantu mina angilaphi ngonjengoba kuyisurprise ukuthi angazi ukuthi bekunobani uyisangoma ekhaya mayibabo mina ngilapha kithi lineje kithi lineje inyanga ngene limbopho uzobona wena ngiyabaka abajimba akhada abajimba aramalobe abajimba amwale ngibaka itlou bajimba rasbot bakhekule bakhala basupalekisile batho bayimisa batho baditshifasikumalebitshele kuthiwa abantu sekunzima nangakanani emzini akusebenzi muntu ngithi mina ngifune ukutreat-a wena wedwa ngifuna ucinisa ikhaya lakini zamima ukuthi mkhulu akunamali ngithi zamima nangazama uhaf wayo ungene ekhaya ngicinise thole iy'ngane ziyahlaza ngapha ingazitholi imisebenzi iy'ngane ngahlala ngapha kuyasebenzeka uma ngamathonga kithi ayizala imisebenzi le day and night. Yoma ngifihla kalizulu nomhlaba uNkulunkulu waphila mandulo kakhulu ngibeka siphiri. Ngibeka mjubeni siphiri. UNkulunkulu angazabona ngamehlo njengoba kukhulunywa ngumuntu okuthiwa kwakuJesu kukhulunywa ngomunye uNkulunkulu owabona ngamehlo hamba endleleni. Mina kukhulunywa uNkulunkulu ongazabona ngamehlo. Ngikhuluma ngalo wadala ingilosi namathonga asemanzini ngaphakathi. Izinto ezabona ezingabona ngamehlo. Le mina uthi ngizaziyo ngamehlo ami.